Bacteria versus viruses. So bacteria are single-celled organisms, whereas viruses are not single-celled organisms. They are just DNA or RNA and some protein that are encapsulated in a capsid. Bacteria can live outside of a host, but a virus can only live inside of a host. Bacteria infect you by colonizing, meaning multiplying, in an area of your body, whereas viruses infect you by invading your cells, stealing your cells' machinery, and making more copies of themselves.